So this is going to be my attempt at the first start in 5 years. Check the timing on it if I get it running, and maybe take it for a spin around the block. But there's no choke on this carburetor, so it takes a lot to get the engine to warm up and stay running on its own. So here it goes.